Well, it's raining, it's August, and I'm in a field, which can only mean one thing. Yes, it's that time of the year. It's Leeds Fest 2016. Well, I'm here with state champs, with Nick, Kellen and Jack from Sleeping With Sirens, the hero and Ken from Crossfaith.
What's up, Ken,
who I've just beaten in the ping pong. How do you feel?
I'm never do the ping pong. I will never do the
ping pong. I won. Who knew I was so good? So you formed in 2010. What's the story behind that? What was the force behind coming together?
Me and Tyler are the only two original members left in the band. We've been through some member changes, but we started basically right at his house.
Sorry, I'm being threatened by someone's gonna whip a ping pong ball at me. So we pretty much just we're from a predominantly metal and like hardcore scene, and like we just wanted to do something different. Like, we just wanted to start a band to open shows in Albany, where we're from, and it just kind of like snowballed
into... I also like to sing instead of scream.
Yeah.
So.
You can scream very well, though. You'd be surprised.
Well, your eyes have been pretty meteoric. What would you say has been like the story of it? How has it been since you've been together as a band?
You know, we're very lucky to have such amazing, genuine, and supportive fans. And I think, you know, our rise is... it's really just a testament to them. I think that we all get along really well. We've never been happier as a band, and we're just excited to be here, man. It's awesome.
Awesome. Well, what can Leeds expect from you tonight in the pit?
Sorry?
Tonight. What can Leeds expect?
Sure. It's going to be chaos.
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 That sounds absolutely brilliant.
It's going to cry more higher.
Awesome. You opened the main stage this year here at Leeds Fest. How was that for you?
So wild. It was a cool thing, you know, setting the bar, basically. First band of the first day of the whole weekend, so... great way to set the tone.
Crossfaith, how did you meet? How did you form?
Crossfaith, we started this band in 2006. Mm. And like Crossfaith means like each member has like different like own faith for the music and like lifestyle. Then like we crossed the point.
This is Crossfaith.
Crossfit.
There we go.
Absolutely. Well, happy 10-year anniversary, Crossfit.
Yeah.
Well, I understand you've got a European tour planned for next year, including a date in Leeds. So you will be back. How excited are you for that?
Very excited.
Leeds is always awesome.
Leeds is always awesome.
Leeds is one of my favorite shows of the last.
Yeah, because y'all have that chant here where it's like, we like to drink with Derek because Derek is our man. When we drink with Derek, it gets down to 8, 7. Yeah. It's just like, it's so crazy at the shows, you know?
Well, that brings us to the end of our Leeds Fest coverage for 2016, but what a weekend it's been. The rain is still pelting it down, but nothing is dampening the mood at this party. We've had some amazing guests and seen some awesome performances, but I think it's time for just one more, and I'm gonna go and catch the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I'll see you later.